goodness gracious, what's up, Cuddies?
What's up, Groove Crew? You know who it is, man, it's your boy, Groovy Drew, and I'm back at it for another vlog.
Shit, maybe I gotta talk like a white man to get some love out here in these streets, man. Shit. Oh, whoa. Y'all ain't see that. But nah, man, what's up with my Cuddies, man? What's up with the Groove Crew, man? How y'all doing today? You know, today is Thursday, my Friday, and it is currently 11:35, and I know you're asking yourself, yo, Drew, why you not at work, man? Guess what? I was working from home. Hold on, girl. I know this nigga not on my block. It was a bird. We don't do birds. Don't be on my balcony, bird. You don't pay rent here. You don't pay rent here, cuz. You're not good on this side. That nigga just chirp at me? Anyways, man. Today been going kind of smooth, dude. I done had so many calls, so many conference calls I had to get on today, man, and it's ridiculous. Like, they just need to be talking just to talk, you know what I mean? Man, you look like you need a haircut, man. I'm out here looking crazy. I'm out here looking, woo! Put that hat back on, boy. I'm out here looking crazy. I need to go see Mark ASAP. I might go see him tomorrow after my interview. It's crazy. I'm going to get a haircut after my interview. Like, bruh. It's ridiculous, man. I'm told you, man. I'm doing bad. But it's all gravy, man. I'm actually getting ready to go to the store right now. Go into the store for work. I'll be going there for a couple hours. But I did have had a gang of work to do this morning. And you guys just got off to a poor start this morning. Last night, I was up until like 1 o'clock. Had to edit the vlog that y'all just watched before this one. Excuse me, I was up so late that I didn't wake up at 4 so I can get ready to go to the gym. I woke up at 5:30 actually, but I was like, man, I had only been asleep for like 3 hours, and I was like, man, I really need some rest, man. So I went back to sleep. So if I get, I'm gonna go to work for a little bit, come back, go to the gym, get my workout in, and we still on this journey, man. We still out here grinding. Don't worry about it. Don't trip, chocolate chip. Let me say it for you again. Don't trip, chocolate chip. Sorry, man. I'm a little energetic right now because I'm glad I got this camera in my hand, man. I missed the Groove Crew. I missed you guys, man. Y'all been running up the numbers on my videos except for the last vlog. So if you ain't watched it, you need to go back and watch it. Please and thank you. Also, man, I want to show y'all something real quick. I'm gonna let y'all into my life, you know what I mean? Y'all see all these videos, right? Boom, copyright, boom, copyright, boom, copyright. We got another one, boom, copyright. We got another one, no? All right, cool. So the robot at YouTube, wherever it is that's copyrighting my videos, I'm gonna need y'all to stop that shit, man. You know what I mean? I'm out here trying to give good content for my cuddies, you know, and I like listening to music in my videos. Look, man, look what they got me for. Oh, God. Oh, I just remember it. If I record that, I'll probably get copyrighted again. No, man, fuck that. That's ridiculous, dude. If y'all anybody knows how to be able to put music in your videos without getting copyrighted, please let me know. Because, you know, my channel not monetized, but still, I don't want to be getting copyrighted. I ain't do nothing wrong. I know Marcus Houston. But yeah, man. Go ahead, grab my stuff. Because we got a busy day ahead of us. I did have my breakfast though. So granted, I wasn't able to work out this morning and do my normal. I have been staying on track with my food and everything. So, you know, we cool, man. We doing all right. And actually, I misspoke. I said the video before this one that you watching. No, that's not what I meant. I don't know how this happened. That's the one I need y'all to go run up, man. We had freaking 14 views on that. Not even really a numbers guy like that. However, you know, I do work hard on my content. So y'all go check it out, please.
What's happening, Groco? What's happening with my cutties? Woo!
Hey, man, your boy just got off, man. My weekend has finally started, and we speeding down the
But nah, man, for real. I just got off work, and man, I'm so glad that the day is over with. I got a couple more emails to send out when I get home, but after that, done, man. We get to start our weekend and have a good time. hungry now though, so I'm trying to think of what I can eat. Thinking of some more El Pollo Loco or something, man. Trying to keep it clean, trying to keep it healthy. Not healthy, healthy. Yes, sir, man. Your boy has secured the pack. That El Pollo Loco pack, man. I love El Pollo Loco. El Pollo Loco. Hey, man. So, I told y'all that I was going to go grab some food. And that's what I did. El Pollo Loco. Fire. Woo. Fire. But while I was eating, I parked over where I normally park and I started eating. And this dude parked right next to me. And I was about to get pissed off. I was like, yo, why you parking right next to me? Cause like, there's plenty of parking spaces right here. Why you gotta park right next to me? Like, it was only one parking space separating my car and his car. That's too close for my comfort. So I'm eating my food and I look behind me and he pulling out stuff out of his trunk. And I was trying to see what was going on. And then when I finished my food, I had pulled up on him. I was like, hey bro, like what you got going on here? And he said that he do hibachi. But yeah, I be out here all the time on this side of town. So I told him I'm gonna pull up on him. This is his Instagram right here. Yeah, that's his Instagram right there. Heems Hibachi Hut. If you're in the town and you like hibachi, you like goddamn, if you like Benihana's, I ain't never been to Benihana's. That shit too expensive for me. But yeah, his stuff look cool, man. So y'all check him out. Y'all pull up on him if y'all interested. Yeah, he's located off of Howe and Hurley. In the plaza on Howe and Hurley. So if y'all come over here, man, let them know Groovy Drew sent you. And make it quick, because you know, y'all know how Howe and Hurley can get sometimes. So make it quick. Don't be out here just fraternizing and, you know, playing picnic and shit. Like, get your food and go. But now, we about to be headed out, man. Gonna be in traffic, going to the crib. I gotta pull this stuff off my memory card so I can create some more space so I can give y'all some more content. Cuties, man, hold on. Zoom me out. Why was I all zoomed in like that? Why my hat look like that? I look like a pine cone. Cuties, what's up, man? What's going on with my peeps? Yeah, so I finally made it home. I got home and I had a lot of stuff to do. Had to pull all these files off my memory card so I can continue to record. Had to use the bathroom. Had to upload a little, it's not even a skit, just a little dancing on Instagram. Make sure you follow me on Instagram at Groovy Drew. If you don't follow me already, please make sure you go follow me. I'm trying to be more active on Instagram. Being active on social media, man, it's tough because, you know, I'm a private person, but I also enjoy like letting you guys into my life. You know what I mean? It's something that I really enjoy. So I'm trying to find the perfect blend between the two. So yeah, man, I'm about to head to my parents' house real quick because I need to pick up my shoes that I left over there so I can go to the gym. Because I ain't trying to go in the gym in my chunkless. You know, little fat feet, man. I ain't trying to go to the gym out here. You know, just because I got a squabble on a nigga, you feel me? You know what I mean? See that footwork? You see that footwork? You niggas don't want to see me. You niggas don't want to see me. I swear you don't. Hey, too many perkies in my system got me paranoid. They plotting on the keep. Hey, I don't go outside unless they're talking. All right, Groove Crew, we just pulled up to the parents' house. I called my mom. It's like 7:45 right now. I called my mom and asked what my dad was doing. You know, my dad's a sleepy man. He's a sleepy old man. So I'm thinking about pulling just a little prank. Not going to be a whole video, but just pulling a little prank on him. Let's see if we can scare him. We going incognito mode. I'm going to show y'all how you get stealthy. All right. So we here. We got to be quiet though, man. Gotta be real quiet, real quiet. Wait, the light. You know I gotta catch the without a cut. Ooh. Shit, I'm scared myself to go back here. Y'all can't see me, but I hope nobody give me. Oh shit. What the fuck was that? Oh God, protect my nuts. Cause when you can't see nothing, you just protect your nuts, man. You'll be alright. Give me everything you got!
Yeah! Say what's up to the vlog.
What's up, vlog?
I really thought I had you.
You would have got him if you hadn't called. When you called, that's when
that's what kind of woke him up.
You missed it.
Well, I ain't have no way to open up the door.
But you could have texted me.
Hey. Well, y'all, that was a busted mission. We'll try it again. He's sleepy, man, so he might be able to get him again. Better watch your back.
I'm afraid.
You should be. You never know when the Drew is going to attack. See? Hey, y'all, these are shoes that I came for. My little gym shoes, little training shoes. These things are so comfortable because I be wearing Vans to the gym, and that's, like, awful for my feet, man. So, came for these. But yeah, I'm going to get up out of here. See ya. Burn mission, family. Don't you trip, chocolate chip. Oh, man, I'm coming for you, man. You better watch your back. You better watch your back. I will be back. Yeah. Off to the gym. All right, Groove Crew, we made it to the gym, man. Like I always show y'all, we made it. If you know, you know. If you don't, too bad. So, yeah, we made it. I'm about to go in there, do some cardio, and probably a little bit of light arms. I'm not trying to be Superman tonight. You know, I just want to get in, give me a nice, good sweat so I can relax my brain for tonight. Got an interview in the morning. I just want to do well, man. So I'm in here to get some good exercise, to exercise my mind. Marinate on that. All right, y'all. That's it for me.
That's it?
I'm done. Jay, you want to say what's up to the vlog, Jay?
Huh?
You want to say what's up to the vlog?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. We're the only two Bucks fans in SAC.
This shit right here.
Oh, yeah. I was going to get that one. Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness gracious. Oh, my God. Man, Yoke just got done working out, man. And I needed that. Boy, I feel good. Woo! I feel good. Boy, good Lord. Needed that, man. Tell you, man, if y'all ain't doing nothing to get your body active, just do something, man. Just do something. Like, do some jumping jacks, some push-ups, some pull-ups, have sex. Do anything just to get your heart rate going. Did I just say have sex? Look, y'all, I'm delusional right now. I need some water. But yeah, man, make sure y'all out here doing something. Go for a walk. I know baby and her mom been going for walks every day for like the past 2 weeks. And y'all just go out and do something, man. Get active. But I'm about to head back to the crib and get some food. Just made it home, man. I just made it home. And I got some food to eat for dinner. I give you $2 via Cash App if you can guess what I got before I show it to you. Now, before I show y'all this, I know y'all gonna be disappointed in me. I'm disappointed in myself, truthfully. But you know what? It is what it is, man. You know, it is what it is. I'm a man of many flaws, but I just can't leave it alone. El Pollo Loco. You know what I'm saying? It's literally the exact same thing I had for lunch, but it's so good. And you know, for what it is I'm trying to do, as far as what it is I'm eating, it fits right in line with that. You know, it's pretty clean for the most part. You know, it's just chicken, you know. So I got a pollo bowl that got chicken, rice, beans,
some onions, cilantro, and tomatoes. And then I got some loose pieces of chicken right here for some extra protein in because it tastes good. But I'm about to eat this. Hey, Groove Crew, man, let me tell y'all something. When I put stuff in my vlogs, it ain't for y'all to come at my neck on Instagram. Nah, I'm just playing. That's exactly what it's for. I just had a cutie hold me extremely accountable because I posted on Instagram my dinner, my El Pollo Loco, and and she came back and said, "Eating out? We not supposed to be eating out because eating out is overrated." I'm like, damn. Hey, you know what? You was absolutely right. You got me in. You done caught me in a. You done caught me. You got me. You caught me red-handed. You know, I couldn't even lie my way up out of that one. So, you know what? So, T-Mac, I appreciate you. Thank you for holding me accountable. We back on program tomorrow, man. But, Lord, hey, look. Shit, since I done ate it, boy, that shit was good. Boy, that was good. Tell you, man, that El Pollo Loco just hit different. And I just, ooh, woo. I almost just spilled this everywhere. They got this hot salsa. This hot salsa is fire. It is so fire. Oh my God. Yeah. But like I said, man, we back on our regular schedule programming. Eating out is overrated. Now I gotta go at least 3 days without eating out. I can do it. And hopefully y'all enjoyed this vlog today, man. Truthfully, it wasn't much to it, man. And I apologize for that. But, hey, I can only bring y'all what I got, right? So if you did enjoy the video, please make sure you leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe. Let's continue to grow the family, man. I appreciate y'all so much, man. I love everybody that loves me. I hope you guys have a good night. And I'll catch y'all tomorrow for another vlog. Peace.